Next up will be the third and final heat, boys 400.